Hello guys, peace of the Lord with everyone. Before we finish this topic about the creation of the baby and the science of Islam, this is the last video I will make about this one because it's a boring topic and showing how ignorant is the one who made the Quran. This is a Muslim website. It's called Fatwa Al-Albani. This is one of the biggest imams of Islam today. His name is Sheikh Al-Albani. This is his website. You can go to his website as the following. Let me show you the address. As you see, you can stop the video, you can write down the address in your browser, and you can open it, fatwa-alalbani.com, etc. You open it, you will see this page. In there he have the fatwa. It's mean a holy teaching, like according to the science of Muhammad, according to what Muhammad he said. So he's giving them the truth now. What Muhammad he said, he is a man Muslims they trust because he is a scholar, big one, and they are asking him the following question: is it true? In the phone he's asking. This is what is recorded in here is going to be written in here. Is it true the explanation about the water? The Imam he said, what do you mean? He said, the one he's calling. If the man of if the water of the man was more or over the water of the woman, he said yes, this hadith is correct. He said, so how correct it is? He said all of it's correct. Then he said, can you explain to me or tell me the hadith? The Imam he said, well, it's very long. But what I remember about it, that there is two hadith. The first one is saying, if the man discharged first before the woman, the baby will be a boy. And the opposite, which means if the woman discharged first, the baby will be a girl. Let us hear this part, and we will stop to see the second part, because the second part is very, very funny too. This is the Imam. You can play in the play and you will hear it.
حديث كله صحيح. الحديث طويل الحقيقة أنا ما أستحضره الآن لكن في ذهني أن هناك حديثين في إذا سبق ماء الرجل ماء المرأة نعم أذكر والعكس جاء بالأنثى. اسمع شوي في حديث ثاني إذا يعني هلا الحديث الأول في نعم
إذا على
نعم الآن أنا ما أذكر التفصيل إن كان أحد منكم يساعدنا على التذكر فبها
حديث
إيه؟
عبد الله
بن سلام
لما جاء
نعم بس يعني ايش اللي فيه قضية الأشبقية ولا الغلبي ولا
إذا غلب إذا على
إذا سبق ماء المرأة الرجل جاء أنثى وإذا سبق ماء الذكر إذا على جاء ماء المرأة ماء الذكر أشبه بأخوالي
هذا اللي أذكر من الحديثين غيره.
Okay, so he said, is it true that if the man he is in the top, the baby will look like his father? He said yes. And if the water or the man, the woman is in the top, the baby will look like his uncles from his mom's side? He said yes, that's what the hadith is saying. So this is the science of Muhammad, as you see. So I'm not going to make a comment if this is a smart or a stupid, you make a decision. So now, Muslims, if you think you don't know why you look like your mom, I will tell you why. According to your prophet's story, and you should believe in your prophet, right? As you see, your mom, she was on the top. This is why you look like your mom family. Like if your mom is blonde, and you are blonde, and your dad is not blonde, the reason you are blonde, because your mom, she was on the top of your dad when she was doing bang bang. And if you look like your father family, not like your mom, this is because your father was in the top of your mom when he was doing bang bang. I love science. You know what? But if the boy he don't look like his mom and his mother, like he have both, like he's half, you know? I think they are having sex in the side, like she is turning her back and he's behind her. Nobody in the top of anyone. This is the only solution. This is the only choice left. Anyway, the science of Islam is incredible. Learn, and the much you learn, the much you go crazy. Thank you all. Jesus is Lord. Islam is false. Ameen.